to Montana State football. The Bobcats just added a big school defensive transfer to their ranks. Dante Spiracco, an outside linebacker who plays at the University of Colorado, is leaving Boulder to play in Bozeman. In his freshman year, Spiracco played in 7 games before being sidelined due to a broken hand. The Colorado native has strong ties to MSU. His father, Dino, played linebacker at Montana State in the 1990s.